Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Right, you're no good with your feet, so as soon as you get the ball in midfield, just pass it to someone who can play football. Like, cheers, Mr. Morfitt.
Mr. Morfitt said to me, you're too valuable of a left back to play at 10.
Get in!
Nice. And I told him to fuck off.
That's funny, and at the same time you had me, Dodsy and Evo, who were all left footed. And none of us could run, but Dodsy could.
Yeah. And he played me at left back over all the left footed people.
The challenge that was required. Hey.
That was actually the first time, you know, I've actually got the knuckleball properly to come out as well. I've green timed it and everything. Oh. Literally just hit the knuckleball to the left, swerved to the right, and then went straight down the middle. Not that it was going to go in from there anyway. I don't think
Webby wants the long free kick.
I was going to say, it's nice to get the practice. Like, the last couple have actually sort of hit right. You know,
well, they went on top.
I was going to say, it's very unlikely these are going to go
in. You've done the perfect Webby wiggle, and then he's
still yet to actually score, man.
For some reason, I thought Webby was an AI, so I called for the ball.
Yeah, my guy just really heavy touch as well. Gerhard.
That AI is magical.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
Bruh.
Oh, come on, I baited him and everything.
Tim! Right, okay. Good ball's going on.
We need to lose the games to win the games.
That is it. We need to lead by two or lead by one. Either way.
Jeremy. Oh, for fuck's sake. I don't even know why that happened.
Can he finish this? God, Webby's right, they are adept at playing against the AI, isn't it?
Even that, like, if we tried this, it wouldn't work.
Go on, Gerard!
Oh.
he actually went through this time.
Go on in! Come on!
Yeah, I was going to say, I should have done it, because the one thing, the only way we could have lost the ball there was me passing it to you.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I was going to say, half the time they don't track that, but they both came in field, just squeezed out.
Fucking just AI's ball over me.
He's given a pen. He's given a pen because I made the try to make it.
And next
still not fixed that. How's that still not fixed?
I believe this has been given.
Just fucking disgusting.
Come on, Tim. Tim.
I lifted my leg up to try and block the ball, and he got the shot away, and then like scraped past.
Save it with your bald head. And the penalty. He's made us look a right mug.
Go on, we got another game. All right, another goal. We got another goal on us. Sign limited. Yes, indeed. Oh, thank God. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one. Now, what can they do from here?
I'm getting man-marked by this Russian.
Tackle.
This could level it. Come on!
Well done.
Skip it.
Made me business.
That what I did there was more of a foul than a penalty.
It's like I'm in fucking Gravison in the team.
Thomas Gravison. What a player.
Not yet. Believe what I've just seen.
Right.
I don't think I did anything wrong.
Yeah.
whoever was meant to take the shot swung and then whoever wasn't got in the way.
I don't think I did anything wrong.
Who was it that went for it? Who deserves to be punished?
I don't know. My intention was not to.
It looked like Mark swung for it and accidentally hit someone.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, are you kidding me?
You need the forward forward. I think it's just back forward.
We finally got one.
Get in there, Gerald!
Should I start throwing out this then, Jerk?
Have you tried
the croquette?
Yeah, I can. I'm back.
And that's a 5-star skill, that's why you don't do it.
Oh,
it's a horrible stadium.
Is this the Schalke stadium?
No, this is the Olympic stadium.
Lee Dixon.
Oh, Nanny, you fucking so wet flannel.
To be fair.
Space on the flank. Fruitful looking, real chance.
Woo!
Think of Wagwan. For the opener today.
Look, absolutely nothing by Jonas Gutierrez.
Well, here's the replay, and this is why we call it the beautiful catch. Just unable to take advantage of that defensive situation.
What are
you doing? Oh, my God.
Space on the flank.
Oh, fuck.
Level again. No wonder they're excited.
So why it's 67.
69 was taken.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Go on then, go on then. Yeah.
Two pass FC.
Two pass FC. Alright. And it's the return of the endless celebration. Good.
I think we found a slight glitch in the Matrix that's now forever been sealed.
There's only one stage.
I will say, it's the first time I did stop it when we were doing it the first time. Yeah. I don't think it would have stopped. Right, sorry, that had to be something. I wanted to try that earlier, but 100% put everything in there.
Oh, get in! Yes, finally, that'll do. Woo! Yeah, it's a bit of a surprise to you, Mark, giving you that one. Sorry, Tom.
No, it's alright. I'd
try me, Michael Snake.
How do you do that?
Can't tell you.
Secret.
Tracy.
Oh, he's done me.
That's for a club that doesn't exist anymore, FC.
Oh, just... Okay.
Good job, he scores. Yeah, it's working in VR. It's not the same.
McCann. Failed to keep hold of it.
Thank you.
And threading it forward. Nice, come on! That's a bit of cushion.
I can't believe he's actually put the ball in the net.
Kate McCann in defence.
They've got it now, what can they do? He's in with a chance.
Oi! There it is, sports fans. Come on. Is he gonna drop back? No, he's not.
Didn't want to chip that.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Bad. Then it's catch up, and they can't recover.
I do the last of this.
Yes, Tim!
1.6.
Right, I'm going to
have to go.
Yeah, they've got Fossey Mensah at right back.
Fossey Mensah. Valencia. Yeah, it doesn't actually say what plane they're doing it in. But it's around the world in 80 flights. Oh, so it's just going to be penetrating.
Oh, I've seen the guy put to air, but it's going to fly around the world.
Right. No. When I get some more information, I'll let you know.
Great stuff.
Oh, here's there you go, aircraft. I'll do a bit of aircraft in a minute. I'll land the sack on the penalty.
Yeah, did you see the goal he scored against Newcastle?
Okay, so what is this, the third or fourth? I've actually lost track.
So the match has restarted, the third game, 1-0 here.
Don't know, Jeff.
Yeah,
it is.
Get it! Oh, Gestedes! Rudy!
Oh my days, he's returned.
Rudy!
And it was in this moment that Rudy Gestedes was reborn.
They got absolutely spanked by just one player.
Just so
yeah, that's it.
To be fair, it was very easy to get him in as well. But
I was going to say, I don't know if that was just one player. I mean, the ball fit. Like, that ball then, I didn't even have played that little one. It was literally just the perfect time.
It was me.
Sometimes
when I watch the boy.
We go to the pub, get a taxi back, and then get back, and then play the
I'm going to assume that was going wide because I didn't lock onto that. It was on my post.
Oh, there! Oh,
Zimitar Berbatov. From the ideal pass.
The inside route looking promising.
Oh, yeah.
That wasn't me. That wasn't me that time.
I just love how quickly you jumped to your defence. It's like, it wasn't me that time. To get away without a card might be his last warning,
though. Are we the only team that gives away penalties?
To be fair,
Howard scored a penalty for us in this episode.
Yeah, season and a half, we've had two. But we've given away, I think, four. There it is, though. Gestedes is in again. 7 goals in 2 games.
Look at that arch in his back. Don't throw it away now. Full concentration mode.
That was a really weird thing to say.
I know. I was waiting for some kind of reaction.
I'm still processing the words that were spoken.
I just had and no
haven't you never heard that stretch, Happy Cat?
Nope.
I mean, I have a cat and he does do that, but it's never, like, acknowledged.
No, it's a stretch. It's how to stretch your back out. Happy Cat, yeah. Sad Cat.
An attack full of promise.
What a ball. And again.
No, not great defending.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
The vision. Oh,
yeah. It's Gerald Gomez.
Great.
And that was a very fine read.
Nice.
What happened?
Two quick goals. Will it turn 2-3, yeah, I didn't realise you could have that. Numbers in the initial at the top. Woo!
Oh, you started to shoot.
Well read to ease the pressure.
Yeah, there we go, sports fans. One more.
Well, that is how to run at
all
the
that. Oh.
Driven pass straight in there. Oh, hello. Yeah, just, yeah, Rudy, I know.
Woo!
Hello, Rudy. Come here.
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1.
Here we go. Woo! Oh, yeah, there we go. Come on.
You were onside then.
Game number 4. Done and dusted.
A stadium with its own field and character. Offensive to think. Welcome to Rodgers Road. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we can't
wait to start with just Muggins!
Every reason to believe this will be excitingly.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. As always,
trying to get
I wanted here. That for Mark, I really. Say, yeah. I didn't want to step on his toes.
I'm trying to get a hot run of form.
Oh, shoot, we haven't scored.
I know. It feels like we have, despite we haven't.
Oh, the AIs all have pretty much full stamina bars, and we're the only ones that have it.
It's because they don't sprint. Just don't move.
That being said, Tom also has full stamina.
Advanced position, and it's played into the centre. Cleared away. Well, they might well be still
trying to catch nice. Oh.
Can he put them in front? Will it be sufficiently imaginative?
So annoying.
Penalty!
Yeah.
Oh, penalty!
He's giving it.
Come on.
I don't know what for, but he's giving it.
Yeah, another
one. Could be his final review, Gabby, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee.
Yep,
Tom Cannon.
It's absolutely savage.
That's absolute bullshit, Abby.
Savage.
Yeah, I would be doing as well. Oh!
Green time.
It's all good. It's all good.
Gerard had a play against United, that in the 4-1.
Still talking about that, aren't we? 11 years ago.
I mean, talk about the one where he got
hacked. Talk about Wayne Rooney,
Gerrard. You talk about player.
And it's a matter of what occurred in the final 15 minutes.
Manchester Football Club.
Manchester United.
Oh, it's Andy.
Although he didn't chip it. Really.
Oh, okay.
Literally, can you put
I'm
that
just
like,
drop back.
Can you put it here?
Fuck me!
Just what they needed.
That's the new corner then, because the league got no in
it. It's a lovely finish.
Oh my days!
Second goal for them here.
See, so I'm taking corners this season. The first one.
No.
Gezal.
Nice.
It's opening up for them.
Boom! See, score one.
All of a sudden, it's become a really easy win.
Yeah, easy peasy. It's a very
look into my eyes.
Woo! Come on!
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great
ball
just stands still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed. Well, it has been one side.
We did just enough.
Oh, it was the pen, wasn't it? Yeah, the pen literally broke the camel's back.
Yeah.
You'll be annoyed if you this team.
And then did the
camel's
or whatever.
Yeah, and it was mightier than the sword.
Carroll.
Yes, come on.
Points we've got.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it?
How many did Rudy get then?
Oh, you got the one there.
So it says 15 points. One more for promotion. What are the 16 views that we get?
16, that's brave.
Okay, that's gonna say.
What the third episode got?
Is that how many of us playing right now?
I was gonna say, is that us watching it like four times each?
It's fun. I enjoy making the video.
I enjoy this purely because it's a time capsule we can come back to in like
that's
5 years.
That's what I mean, yeah. If nothing else, it's just, that's why I haven't put it on my Facebook. I've put it on the YouTube, so.
Oh shit, sorry mate. I'm Derek Ray. The YouTube.
Right, yeah, the YouTube. Good ball, right, there's an awful lot of we could be talking about space and time for the cross. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Guy's knackered already.
See those, we never know where they're going
to
go.
Yeah, I still think that's
to be fair, it was all right. It was just a little bit too high for me. I'd made the run at the right time for it as well. I might have been off, but
I was running.
It went well. It went where I expected it to go.
That'll do.
Nice. Oh,
see, yes. These have got absolutely nothing going for them.
As
I mean, that's ridiculous.
He shouldn't have kept the ball when I tackled him. Then he just didn't do anything. He just kept it, which is happening more and more frequently as pro clubs goes on. I can't tackle people anymore. I know, obviously, everyone else is getting better as well. But like when I'm literally a defender and I've got like 90 yards to tackle him.
That's a shocking challenge.
Let's get it up the wing.
Time is becoming the great enemy for them here. Not, like not long Sorry. To go, and if they're going to find an equaliser, it has to be soon.
That'll do.
Go on.
I'm on. Okay, Tom.
Okay.
I stand by that. That
was the right call. Was it was just unlucky.
Get
it
there, Rudy.
Yes. Jesus.
Come on!
Fuck off! Giving it to him!
Oh, okay, yeah, fair
enough. One more.
Yeah, just one minute over. Yeah.
Let's get rid of that game. Let's push that one side.
I just think that when it goes like that, Legion's just like not totally getting away. Just like with what we're doing, just play it fast.
Anyway, one more game. We need 3 points to win the title.
Easy pizza.
Right, come on, we can do this. 3 points.
That's a funky badge, that. My name is Derek
Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And it has been such a wonderful season. Oh, Christ alive, referee!
He's got to be off. Send him off.
I mean, I'd flange the shot anyway.
He's not booking him. No.
Rishi Sunak. Oh, it actually looks quite like him as well.
I'd flange the shot. It was a finesse, and he hit it with the left foot. But still. Come on!
Come on!
I don't know why, but I felt like celebrating, you know, regulation there. Like when Webby scores and he doesn't expect it.
Give me the ball. Don't give me the ball now.
When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then. Now, what can they do from here?
Don't worry, I'll kill him. Oh, yeah, it's no need though, because Rudy's in
the ball. It's not a good ball.
Just gonna stand here clapping. Oh, as soon as you get out of the goal is when I start running.
Woo!
Opposite.
Rudy!
Actually, it was very close to Rudy's pizza.
What's that?
And that's not even a joke. It's very close to Rudy's pizza, yeah.
Well, I've red timed that in.
I was going to say, you really screwed that up, but it went into. It's a replay,
it's a great ball. It's actually a really good header.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's a great glance at header.
I remember when, was it red or yellow time finishing was the meta for one of the things?
Oh, yellow, yeah, it was FIFA 18.
The original one that made no sense was, I think, Hulk on 6-10. 6-chem Hulk was like vastly superior to 10-chem Hulk.
I hate this game sometimes.
Like Eto back in the day, 5-cam Eto, everyone had in the team.
Well, yeah, because no, he could link Eto, because he played for Anzi Majakalak.
Yeah, like, yeah.
And it was Cameroon.
Everyone had it.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you want...
Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh, oh yes!
Just gotta go. Woo. Oh,
it's confidence, man. That's what it is.
Cantona, promising looking ball.
Yes,
lovely.
There it is. That's
lovely.
All. That
four. Ah, oh, I was open.
Sorry, mate.
I love this celebration at the moment. Well, we
can see it again here. I don't want them to
quit.
I want to actually
finish.
Finish the season. Not lifting the trophy, watching the trophy.
Is it calling for him? It's like it's
over. Oh, where have we gone? Can really enjoy these last few moments. The pressure is off. The relentless pace they've set all season has decimated the opponent.
And a ball to match. Oh my god, it's perfect.
Yes, lads. Oh, please don't quit.
Just gotta get that little stat boost at the end.
Payphone on here.
Let us. How have you literally doubled your goal tally and more?
Where do you fucking just got you at?
What?
With payphones on here.
Goal. Yeah, go on. Oh, I'm just about leaving, really.
Oh!
That would have rounded off a good evening's work. I mean,
I can't believe
still
that.
A good evening, and we'll be able to watch the champions lifting trophy.
Trophy presentation?
That's the one. Yeah, there's a reason why we keep arguing. Well, it's definitely
it's not
for his vocal prowess.
I'm always, whenever we lift the trophy, you lift the trophy right where my face is, you just can't see me.
That's by design, that stuff.
We're watching Rudy receive the ball, we don't care. There we go.
Yeah, you can see my ear and my eyes.
Yeah.
Wiggity wiggity way, the harmonious way, I'm sure.
It's amazing how far they've got without subs.
Way.
No way, it's just cut out! Because we're going into another game! We didn't get to lift it!
Well, I saw it, it's because he didn't skip the...
You have to skip
I didn't skip Rudy! Oh.
God, you absolute amateur. The only person who didn't see it was the one who was recording. Crikey.
Oh, on that note, we're going to another episode into Division 3. He's out every Friday, don't I? Sorry. See you later. Oh, everybody's leaving. Simon, you want to say bye?
Fuck off.
Okay. Bye.
See you later.
Whee!